A Columbus science teacher has been suspended after being charged with creating and possessing child pornography. Justin Foley works at Columbus Alternative High School, also known as COS, and has been with the district since 2013. According to court records, Delaware police say Foley uploaded several images to the internet, knowing that the child in those photos was 15 years old.